Okay guys, so as you can see right now on the screen that IBM is hiring for support engineer, okay, and required qualifications are bachelor degree can apply for it, okay, and eligible batches are 2019-2022 batches are eligible for it, okay, means 2019-2020-2021 and 2022 batches can apply for it, okay, and salary 3 LPA plus, okay. So guys, as you can see, IBM is hiring for L1 L2 support engineer, okay, and if you're talking about required technical and professional expertise are IT background degrees, great communication and organizational skill, hard working, work and communicate under pressures, client focus, user orientation to provide great support, collaborative approach and ability to share with global teams member, lesson learn and blockers, good analytical skill, ability to learn faster the application logic and system functionality, ability to translate user required based on tools capabilities, ability to drive and deliver e task, fluent English spoken and written, flexibility, time management, detail oriented, Excel advanced levels, okay. And if you're talking about job location, Chennai, okay, Tamil Nadu, and category hardware development supports, and they were required qualifications are bachelor degree, and this is an entry level position, okay, and full-time opportunity for the fresher batch, okay, and they have not mentioned any specific batches, so 2019-2022 batches are eligible for it, okay. So if you are talking about preferred technical and professional expertise, potential to grow into more technical roles, ticket management experience, ServiceNow support experience, access management experience, no coding skills required, but it's nice to have SQL, DB2, JSON, Java, Agile methodology, okay. So these are the required skills, okay, and non-IT student can also apply for it, and this role is also for non-ITs, okay. And so guys, they have not mentioned much about the job description, okay, so how to apply for it, okay. So here you can see apply now, just click on it, okay. After clicking on apply now, you are redirected to apply now page. Here you have to first upload your resume, after that first name, last name, fill your email and experience level. If you don't have, just click here and select entry level, okay, enter. After that, area of interest, in which area you have your interest, okay, select here area of interest, okay. After that, here you have to fill your preferred language, okay, select your language, okay. After that, primary skill and primary country, okay. After that, click on join. If you click on join, then you get the job updates from IBM, okay. Here you can see by clicking join, you are agreed to receive career opportunity information from IBM in accordance with the IBM data policy, okay. So here, if you fill all this form and click on join, then you get regular job updates, okay. Suppose you want to directly apply, so no thanks, continue to apply, just click on it, okay guys. Here you can see L1 L2 support engineer, just scroll down and simply click on apply to job, okay. After checking all this thing, so for that you need to first email ID and password, okay. So if you are new, don't have account, so click on it, okay, just scroll down, simply scroll all downs and click on agree, okay. Now you have to fill your email ID, set a password. Here some hints are given for creating password, re-enter password and select a question and answer to that question and click on continue and simply apply for it, okay. If you face any problem, you can do comments and you can also join our Telegram channel for more such job updates, okay. So both the apply link and Telegram channel link given in video description, so check description for more information, okay guys. And also before submitting the form, make sure that you are rechecking your form so that there will be no mistake, okay guys.